He's a punching machine. He's heavy-handed. But look at the timing right there. Joe Smith Jr. from the wrong position. Throwing the right hand, dropping the lead hand as he's coming in. Same knockdown here. Timed it perfectly right on the temple, which took the legs of Joe Smith Jr.
We saw some IQ and some boxing ability from Beterbiev today. He had to set those punches up the right way so they could land as flush and as clean as they did to get the reaction that he got from Joe Smith. This fight tonight, Joe Smith got hit.